Hi friends, here in this video, I'll give the velocity ratio formula for a simple axle and wheel. Now, velocity ratio is defined as the distance traveled by effort upon the distance traveled by load . The distance traveled by effort is denoted by y . Distance traveled by load denoted by x . Now in this simple axle and wheel, as we can see from the diagram, there is an effort wheel. At the end of this effort wheel, a rope is wound, or instead of that we can also have a chain, and here we are applying this effort, that is, we would be pulling this rope. Then the effort wheel is also connected with an axle, as we can see here. This axle is having diameter of small d, the effort wheel is having diameter of capital D, as we can see here, and they are mounted on the same shaft, as we can see here. So, if the effort wheel is rotated, the load drum or the load axle will also rotate. And here, the axle, which is the load drum, as we can see here, the load is wound around it. So, what happens here is, when we are applying the effort at the effort wheel by pulling the rope, effort wheel starts to rotate. And once the effort wheel starts rotating, then the load drum or the load axle will rotate and the rope will get wound, and in this way the weight would be lifted. Similarly, if we release this rope, then the effort wheel would be rotating in an opposite direction and the rope would be unwinding and the load would be lowered. So by applying a really small effort, we can lift a huge amount of load. So this is called as a simple machine. And the distance traveled by effort, since effort wheel is having diameter capital D, the distance covered by it would be its corresponding to its circumference. So that is pi into capital D. The distance traveled by the load, here the diameter is small d. So its circumference is pi into small d. The distance covered by the load wheel, pi and pi gets cancelled. So finally, the velocity ratio formula for a simple axle and wheel is capital D upon small d. Where capital D is the effort wheel diameter and small d is the load axle diameter. Now once we know the velocity ratio, we can even get the mechanical advantage, which is the ratio of load to be lifted upon the effort to be applied. And by using both mechanical advantage and velocity ratio, we can calculate the efficiency of this machine, which is a simple machine, simple axle and wheel, given by the formula MA upon VR. And when we want percentage efficiency, we have to multiply by 100. So in short, that was a video regarding the velocity ratio for simple axle and wheel. At the end, if you all find my videos helpful, you all can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.